didn't have the ticket, so we had to bum through the barriers again. Well, the ticket inspector saw him rushing through. He said, girl, you don't know how much I missed you, but we better run, cause I haven't got the funds to pay this fine, she said. Fine. So they ran out of the station and jumped onto a bus with two of yesterday's travel cards and two bottles of Bud. And he said, you look real nice. Well, she was wearing a skirt and he thought she looked nice. And yet she didn't really care about anything else, cause she only wanted him to think that she looked nice. But he was looking at her, yeah, all funny in the eye. She said, come on boy, tell me what you're thinking now, don't be shy. He said, alright, I'll try. All the stars up in the sky and the leaves in the trees, all the broken bits, the major part, the grass bits in between. All the matter in the world, that's how much that I like you. She said, what? He said, let me try and explain again. Birds can fly so high and they can ship on your head. Yeah, they can almost fly into your eye and make you feel so scared. But when you look at them and you see that they're beautiful, that's how I feel about you. Right, birds can fly so high and they can ship on your head. Yeah, they can almost fly into your eye and make you feel so scared. But when you look at them and you see that they're beautiful, that's how I feel about you. That's how I feel about you. She said, what? He said, you. She said, what are you talking about? He said, you. Birds can fly so high and they can ship on your head. Yeah, they can almost fly into your eye and make you feel so scared. But when you look at them and you see that they're beautiful, that's how I feel about you. Right, birds can fly so high and they can ship on your head. Yeah, they can almost fly into your eye and make you feel so scared. But when you look at them and you see that they're beautiful,
see you next time.